like I'm really doing something. You know what I mean? I'm just talking. Vish. Vish, that last match was disgusting.
Yeah, Bayonetta's pretty good.
Vish. Vish, you don't understand, okay? We thought we were getting away.
We thought. You thought wrong, TK.
We thought wrong. But what we're not getting away from is some more high-flying matches, obviously, man. And I got some great guests for you. So we're going to go ahead and introduce some real quick. And up first, that is the WWE superstar, Ember Moon.
Okay.
And playing with her will be American professional football player Mike Daniels.
Oh my God.
Also playing with them will be actress Olivia Holt. That's some real star power on this stage. Real star power. But for the Smash boys and girls out there, the leader of the Naifu Nation, Nairo!
Nairo makes it. Somehow Nairo makes it.
Look, he's a celebrity in his own right, okay?
Yeah, he's definitely a celebrity.
You've seen his sub count? It's crazy. Yeah.
The Naifu Nation is so happy in chat right now. This seems a little bit...
All right, now I know you're probably like, man, this seems a little bit one-sided. Well...
It's a new game.
We kind of even it out, okay?
It's a new game.
Check it out. It's a 3v1.
Is it? Is it really a 3v1?
Look at the screen,
It's a 3v1.
What is that?
Let's go.
It's a 3v1.
3v1. Oh, get him. 3 versus 1. Can Nairo do it?
This is a 3v1. All the rest of the rules are still the same. So Nairo, you know, it's 6 minutes, items. It's no team attack.
No team attack?
3v1, no team attack, 6 minutes, items, and Smash Ball.
Poor Nairo.
Can he do it, okay? Can he really overcome?
This is your chance, Nairo. This is your chance at the Invitational. You better shine, my man.
Alright, honestly, man, look. When I was backstage, I was talking to him, okay? I was talking to all the stars, you know, telling him, I was letting him know. I said, look.
Oh,
dang.
Let's go, Nairo!
Okay.
I wonder who the crowd favorite is, TK. What do you think? And he's going snake!
I said it. I was like, look here. Nairo, regardless of what happens on this stage, all right? The crowd was going to be on his side, but I told them as well, if they beat Nairo in this format, you don't have to give the specifics. Just tell people you beat Nairo. That's it.
Yeah.
Don't give the specifics.
Yeah. You beat Nairo in the first game of Smash Ultimate. That is quite the reputation to have.
That is very true. I mean, honestly, if he was in the tournament himself, he could have been in the finals as well. But now we're going to see if he's going to be able to clutch it out. Again, no team attack, okay? So they can just throw moves at him the entire time. Three, he's going to have to deal with it.
Oh, my God. He's all right.
Okay.
Okay. We got something.
Yo, this crowd is so nice.
This crowd loving Nairo right now.
But either way, I mean, Nairo's not even on the, he's not even on the DK. They're actually cheering for Olivia. And the first time, oh, she's popping off.
Ember.
Oh, Ember Moon is in it.
Not just in WWE, she's got it in Smash, too.
She's got it going, man. It's in the character. But now, think about this. Check this out. Mike is actually holding it down with the grenades, too. I want to see.
He's
not holding anything down except for that stock loss. So either way, Nairo's back on the board. Now, even though it is a 3v1, Nairo does kind of slightly have an advantage because everyone, like, look, you got to think about it this. If everyone on the team, on either team, gets KO'd, Nairo gets 3 points, they get one.
But every time they KO him, he gets one. They only get one total.
Right.
Oh my
Sleep.
God! Oh! No! Nairo, what is he doing? Nairo's popping up!
He didn't have to do it to him! The box combo!
The Nairo! He's smiling! You see him smiling?
Look at him, he's like, he's so smug.
He's so happy, oh my God. The Naifu Nation is strong right now, TK.
I need to see another. That's a Nairo combo
now. Instant replay. Is he going to get the Smash Ball?
That's a real one, too.
Is he going to get the Smash Ball?
Oh, he just keeping everybody at bay. The back airs are flying. They're trying to get. Knocked off. It's coming back though. It's on the other side. Nairo.
Still not getting this
ball.
Get it. Mike.
Someone get the ball. Red team, get the ball. Donkey Kong Kirby. Somebody help them. My man TK is. He's done. He's done. He's done.
There's three of you. All right. You know what? I'm gonna keep moving. No, that Smash Ball was never meant to be. That's all. That could have been the game-winning Smash Ball, right?
But no.
I mean, we got another 3 minutes. But however, that could have got it back in the lead at the very least.
Oh, and Mike with the forward smash. Not going down without a fight.
Definitely not going down with a fight, man. Mike, he's been trying to stay on top of Nairo the entire time. Somebody.
Oh,
everybody get a piece.
Oh my God, do you see the way he grounded him with the side band? They just went to town.
That was
him.
Actually an OD team combo right there.
They yes.
All over the place. They say, hey, look at me, man. I'm putting him in the ground. You want to do some extra damage? I got the crash at the back.
Nairo gets the scissor, though. The throwback. Throwback Pokemon. Let's go.
So Nairo, as I said, you know, even though Nairo is susceptible to taking more damage than him, at, you know, over time because of them all being on a team, he has all of them pretty much in KO percentage.
Yeah, and he could just go up three right now.
Yeah.
In like a span of 2 minutes. Okay, he gets.
In fact, look at this. That's 2 points right. I think he just curbed it.
Oh, missing the punch.
Olivia Ho, she was going big. She was going big for it.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
He's igniting on him.
Nairo, you can't do this to these people.
Nairo's killing it.
Listen, we got 2 minutes left, and Nairo's already done two amazing combos. I mean, the entire team gets in the combo, too. That's crazy.
Yeah. Okay, they're doing the Donkey Kong side B again. I think that's a great combo starter that they need to get more of. The Fire Flower. Oh, all right, that's good.
Okay, hold on. Pikachu. This could be big. This could be big.
And he gets the aim. But
we got it.
Yes. Crucial. That was a necessary stock to take.
Honestly, Ember has kind of been putting the team on the back, man. I could have saw one-on-one.
Yeah, man.
I'm just saying, I could have saw one-on-one.
Oh, yeah.
So right now, though, what I have noticed, okay. So this assist trophy, it just zooms in the screen, but as the screen is zooming in, so do the blast zones. So as the blast zones are getting closer, anyone getting hit now is more susceptible to losing that stock. Just as we see DK in the background taking an up tilt at like 6, and he's gone.
Man, that's crazy because on 3-on-1s, like you're talking about, Nairo could just get really quick KOs with the Squid Sisters. Oh my God. All right, Olivia taking one off Nairo. And the black hole.
Oh, the fake one.
He's igniting everything.
He's got the full item combo.
He puts a black hole with the hammer. How does he do it?
Can't get through that. Okay, Nairo, we got another one.
It's OP.
We're dropping it.
Oh, full tackle. Oh, full tackle misses its mark, though.
All right, well, to be real, if she didn't know about the changes, honestly, I forgot to. I'm not gonna lie, I forgot to.
We'll give that to her.
So good stuff. I mean, regardless to the red team, they've managed to get some great stock off of Nairo. But Nairo has also been getting some crazy, like, 3v1 KOs. So.
And Nairo's just kind of staying, using his recovery a little bit more, just staying off the stage. Oh, man. Okay, and then he finally losing the stock. And they're synchronized. You see that, the way they're waiting right before he came down? Yeah. They figured it out.
Yeah, man. Here we go. I kind of want to see Nairo still go in here. If he can get one last combo in these last 17 to 15 seconds here left on the clock. I mean, he's actually got the most percentage, so they might be able to get a stock here.
Oh, they will
get a stock.
That might be something.
He's fast falling. Maybe they even got to get the barrel, but he did not.
All right. That'll do it.
That's gonna do it. Let's see who ends up getting the win here. It's Nairo. Can I see those points? I need to see those points. All right. All right, guys, and that was a beautiful exhibition match. Again, give it up to our competitors here. But obviously, the action does not stop, man. We got to get into the grand finals here of our Super Smash Brothers Invitational 2018. I'm going to throw it back to the casters. Want to get this thing going.
Give it up one more time for TK Breezy. Excellent job bringing them out there. As you said, we're getting set for the grand finals.